Ministry of Environment, United Nations Environment Programme and Asif Bhamla Foundation have taken up a task to solve a very important issue this year, which is also the theme of this year's World Environment Day, air pollution. Let's try and do our bit by using carpools, making sure we use more of public transport, bikes or combining errands and reduced trips. We should also walk whenever possible. While buying new electronic equipments, we should always look at the Energy Star ratings. The change begins with us. Join us on the 5th of June at Carter Road, 5 p.m. onwards.